Hi folks. Well, I always know where I am when I'm sat here. Back at Tracy's. That's doing something, I'm not sure what.
I'm just checking on my Lee Child books. Checking whether I've got them all down in me. I like to carry them round in my handbag so that if I see a Lee Child, I can check whether I've already got it.
Right. I don't know if you heard that. Checking on a Lee Child book to make sure that she don't get one that she's already read. We called in at Asda on the way back. Decent journey back, no hold-ups, no incidents. Got some food, got to Tracy's, had some lunch, unpacked, what few things we've unpacked.
Heard about Tracy and Trudy's escapade.
Yeah. Tracy and Trudy went to a hotel at the weekend in the Chevin, Otley Chevin Hotel.
Pamper.
Eh?
A pamper weekend.
Where they didn't get much pampering, it sounds of it.
They only had one vegetarian dish on the menu.
One vegetarian dish on the menu. And they were there for, they had booked, they paid for two evening meals. So she were expected to eat this one meal.
Right.
Both nights.
Anyway.
You've already seen, I did some drawing while we were away, and I filmed it, so that you've already seen that. I'm waiting for this fixative to arrive, it hasn't got here yet. And I can spray this drawing and get it ready to take round to Mick. I need to ring Mick. Arranged to go around there. Because we're only here until Friday, and we're going off again on Friday. So, that's all. Just thought I'd let you know we got back safely. And we'll see you in the morning with as usual video. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye.